Alarm clock on the fritz again?
There are a million people out there who'd kill for your job.
Thea was stuck in a dead-end job.
Secretary to the publisher is a dream for so many of us.
That she couldn't afford to lose.
No way, she rolled in poop again?
I need a copy now.
Why don't you take the whole week off?
Really?
No!
I hate him.
But to stay employed.
In my office.
Now!
You're the world's dumbest secretary.
You're fired.
You can't do this.
You're what?
I'm pregnant.
She'll need to stretch the truth.
I saw it on an episode of Law & Order. Discrimination, lawsuits. You can't fire a pregnant woman.
It's brilliant.
Get back to work.
Oh, everybody, Thea's pregnant!
Don't look at me. I never touched her.
You just let me know if you need to borrow my old breast pump.
Perhaps it's easier to feel the bump than to see it.
Now, she's milking one big lie.
What are you doing?
Stealing your belly.
For everything it's worth.
You are the new associate editor of our brand new family division.
I'm better pregnant. For once, my life doesn't suck.
The book is I'm So Over This, What It's Really Like to Be Pregnant.
But faking this pregnancy.
Gray, feel that womb open up. I feel mine opening. I'm not even pregnant.
Is going to make giving birth.
Hot water, towel? You know what, on second thought, let's just get in the car and go to the hospital.
Look easy.
Are you sure this is normal?
It's gonna get a whole lot worse before we turn this mother out.
Lindsay Lohan. Cheryl Hines. Chris Parnell.
These jeans are elastic. I feel like I'm wearing a condom on my stomach.
Trust me, you don't look like you've been anywhere near a condom. Everything I asked for, so much more.